What is GST? GST stands for Goods and Services Tax, which will be levied on the supply of goods and services in India. GST will subsume a number of indirect taxes being levied by the center and the states presently, such as the central excise duty, service tax, VAT, entry tax, local body taxes, octroi, etc. GST is a win-win situation for the entire country. It brings benefits to all the stakeholders, such as the industry, government, and the consumer. It will lower the cost of goods and services, give a fillip to the economy, and make the products and services globally competitive. Let's see how the GST benefits the industry first. GST aims to make India a common market with common tax rates and procedures across all the states. GST will remove the economic barriers imposed by each state presently and create a national integrated economy. GST will do away with the cascading effect of taxes by providing a comprehensive input tax credit mechanism across the entire value chain. Such a seamless availability of input tax credit across the states will enable streamlining of business operations. GST is a destination-based tax. It follows a multi-stage collection mechanism. In this, tax is collected at every stage and credit of taxes paid at the previous stages is available. This shifts the tax incidence near the consumer and benefits the industry through better cash flows and better working capital management. GST is entirely technology driven. It will reduce the human interface to a great extent, which will lead to speedy decisions. Genuine taxpayers will be rewarded by getting immediate refund of 80% of their claims arising on account of exports. Let's move on to the benefits to the government now. GST will give a major boost to the Make in India initiative of the Government of India by making goods and services produced in India competitive in the national as well as international market. Under the GST regime, exports will be zero rated. This will boost our exports in the international market, thus improving our balance of payment position. GST is expected to bring buoyancy to the government revenue by widening the tax base and increasing taxpayer compliance. The share of revenue from the services sector will increase vis-a-vis the manufacturing sector, thus ensuring that all sectors of the economy will have an equitable contribution to the tax revenues. GST will improve India's ranking in the ease of doing business index and is estimated to increase the GDP growth by 1.5 to 2%. Finally, let's focus on the benefits to the consumer. Goods will be cheaper due to removal of cascading effect of taxes. GST will bring in more transparency to the indirect tax laws. Since the whole supply chain will be taxed at every stage, with credit of taxes paid at the previous stages being available, the economic and tax value of supplies will be easily distinguishable. This will help the industry to take credit, the government to verify the correctness of taxes paid, and the consumer to know the exact amount of taxes to be paid. GST will boost domestic demand, create more opportunities for the domestic business, and drive job creation. For more information on GST, please visit the link below. One nation, one market, one tax.